Look over here.
Marking himself.
What?
Ancient warriors would mark themselves with the blood of their kill. It's a rite of passage. This is starting to make sense. I think this is a manhood ritual. Humanoid ones. They've been sent here to prove that they're worthy to become adults.
You're saying they're what? Teenagers?
That's why they didn't carry those guns with them to begin with. They have to earn them. Hieroglyphs are a little difficult to make out, but this story is all here. Thousands of years ago, these hunters found a backwater planet. They taught humans how to build and were worshipped as gods. Every 100 years, the gods would return. And when they did, they would expect a sacrifice. Humans were used to breed the ultimate prey. The hunters would battle these great serpents to prove themselves worthy to carry the mark. But if the hunters lost, they made sure nothing survived.